Hello, my name is Mikko Valkama, and I'm professor of radio communications here at TUT. In modern world, electricity and electrical engineering are present everywhere, and the role of electricity, electronics, and communications will only keep increasing. Typical employers are mobile communications industry, electrical energy industry, and ICT industry at large, as well as transportation, automotive, and manufacturing industries. Also, R&D houses, consulting companies, and research institutes provide good career prospects. Studies in TUT include lots of practical laboratory works where we are solving real-life problems. The presence of companies on the campus promotes business-oriented training and master's thesis topics. We also provide modern campus where studies are made flexible by electronic exams, video technology, and other creative solutions. We truly educate world-class experts for businesses, society, and science.
About 2 years ago, I was doing double degree program here in Finland, and I really enjoyed the educational system, and I've heard a lot of positive feedbacks about Tampere University of Technology. And after graduation from my home university, I decided to come back here and continue my studying here.
The most important was that TUT has a very huge collaboration with industry, and this is a very important thing when you're dealing with real case scenarios, with real case problems, and if you have something new, you can just implement them, just give your idea to your companies.